You know, you go up against somebody like Nick Zina, you don't really want to go in with your core, the inside of your power, being vulnerable, right? Go to pull Nick Zina, and lo and behold, I start popping fingers out again, right? Index finger this time, it wasn't middle finger, so...